Hi. One of the most important lessons to learn in life for an adult is to realize that not everybody can be happy for you. So if you have some good news, keep it with yourself or share it with a select few friends who you think may be happy for you. And there'll be very few, far and in between. Not everybody will be happy for you. The world is just a stage of a competition where everybody loves laughing at somebody else. That is the collective, unconscious, insensitive society we live in. If you do something that is wrong and are a failure, you'll have hundreds who laugh with you. As there's a beautiful statement that when you win with everybody. But when you fail alone. So what I was trying to get at is, realize that not everybody is happy for you and keep your good news for yourself. And you will see in the world, people will only try to pull you down. That is the competitive nature of the world. It's that one self fighting with each other for superiority, that it's myself that is more superior than that self. So you have to be dealing in that battlefield of the world. And if you're sensitive and you realize somebody is in that battle game with you and wants to just pull you down, avoid meeting him. If anybody doesn't see the beauty of your person and how special you are as a person, just refrain from meeting him, because his negative energy will be imbibed in you and you will start having negative feelings and it will get into your entire system. Only be with people who are winners and who want the best out of you. Never be in company of people who always see you as a competition and want to pull you down. It will really make you down. It's better being alone than being in company that makes you feel alone. So what I was trying to get at is, an adult is first to realize not everybody can be happy for you. They all are concerned about themselves. So keep your good news to yourself when you do have it. When you want to make a statement, make sure it is checkmate.